and welcome to the Temple Sounds YouTube channel. For today, we'll just have a quick little chakra tune-up, just to get you balanced and in tone chakra-wise, so you can feel better. We'll go from the root chakra to the crown chakra, and the five other chakras in between. Okay, starting with C for the root chakra. And concentrate on a nice red light there, clearing light, powerful light. Feel that energy growing and solidifying and being strong. And comforting. Clear red light down there at the seat. For the second chakra. Have a nice strong sense there. An orange light. That's the source of your inner strength. Feel that growing. Located around the area of the belly button, a little bit beneath that. Feel a nice, strong sense and feeling about that area of the body. Clear orange light there. For the third chakra, nice yellow light. Right about here, solar plexus, clearing out any unwanted feelings in there. Feel that energy coming right in there. So that nice yellow light is clearing out everything. Moving to the next chakra, the heart chakra. Feel your sense of emotional health expanding and your feelings to the world turning to the positive. Feel that nice green heart light spreading all throughout the aura, clearing out any negativity there. Feeling is completely relaxed, and the body's relaxed as well, which is a natural outcome of the balancing of the heart chakra, that everything else follows suit and is relaxed. Next up, throat chakra, communication chakra, chakra of expression, the fifth chakra. Nice blue light there. Allowing you full expression of your life goals, and your creativity. Moving onward to the sixth chakra, the third eye. That's the all-seeing eye, also known as the third eye. Give it a nice violet color, expanding out. Allowing you to see deeply into the truth of things. And feel a stillness of the mind with that violet light. The mind becoming relaxed, the brain happy and calm. No extraneous thoughts, just being and seeing and perception. Moving up to the top chakra, located at the top of the head. Nice white light there. Feel that opening up to your spirituality and allow that energy to flow throughout the body, throughout the aura. Allow yourself to be instructed from above, moving to the more dense below, flooding it with light. All kinds of lights up there, all different colors. We can think of it as a white light as well. all your chakras will be balanced. All seven chakras working in harmony and unison and doing what they're supposed to do. Thank you for stopping by on this channel, and I hope this helped you. Hope it helps you on your journey forwards. You have a great day now.